This is just incredible. This I'm just so just washed over with joy seeing the bunny. And okay. So inspirational, okay. This is a story in three parts, okay? You may think that, you know, you're okay, this ties into the idea of the 4-hour work week, okay? Now, what do I mean by that? I mean, feeling stuck in your routine, your day-to-day life, and feeling like there's just no way to break out of it. You know, you wake up, you go to work, you get home, you eat dinner, you go to sleep, do the same thing the next day. And it's just draining. You just gotta figure out a way to break the cycle. And oh, there it is. This is what I like to see, okay? This is what I like to call passive income, okay? You're not selling your soul for your job. Corporate business, faceless business, thankless jobs, okay? Just find fulfilling work. And this is stonks. Yep, stonks. But, you know, every now and then, you know, you put yourself out there, make some, you know, just great things for society as a whole. And this is really where, you know, the life lessons come together. But like the work that you do here has a lot more soul and heart in it than, you know, what's going on back here. This is like dark times, right? But definitely a huge comeback here. And I'm, you know, Sky, I'm really, really proud of just the improvement that you've made. And you've come a really long way in the 5 years that you've been playing this game, 6 years actually. And this is just one of the greatest stories that I think we can all learn from. So thank you. Thank you, Sky. In other news, Cold Green Eyes, it's an absolute banger. So, wow.